The Challenger League finished up their spring season today, but for one athlete, this was his first game, and his participation alone proves that the sky's the limit for this league.
This season was an absolute knockout. I mean, it was a grand slam. It was a home run.
Another incredible season is in the books for the Challenger League, and over the last 4 years, it just continues to get better and better.
But we're having a lot of fun. 167 kids from 34 kids the first year. We're making great strides in the community.
The Challenger League just keeps on growing and expanding its reach.
Hey, high five!
Today was the last day of their season, but the first day that Killian Watson took to the field for this team.
We're gonna be on the field.
Killian is visibly impaired.
I like feel where the ball is, and then I take the bat and I go.
Killian is the first player to be 100% visually impaired, helping prove that a love for baseball has no limits.
I think it basically breaks the entire boundary. We are open to any disability, physically or mentally disability, vision. It just doesn't matter to us. We want every child that qualifies to play in the league to come out and enjoy the game of baseball.
And I think Killian did.
It was pretty cool.
This kid came out for the first time this year. So proud of him. Killian, go get your trophy, buddy.
Being visually impaired adds another challenge to the Challenger League, but not one they can't overcome.
We've ordered a few baseballs. They're called beeper balls. So we've ordered those, and what they do is they have a pinging sound to them. So Killian won't have to be led to the baseball. The baseball will lead him to the ball, so he'll be able to follow that ping.
It's sparkly, really shiny.
Give everybody a big smile.
They'll be getting the beeper balls in a couple of weeks, giving Killian plenty of time to practice so he can come out swinging when fall season begins in September.
Good job, Killian.